Hi-ho, this is me, Kermit the Frog, and today I'm going to talk to you about two pretty nice words, namely tall and short. And I've arranged to have two of my friends come in and help me about this. First of all, this is Sam. And hello to you, Sam. And on the other hand, this is Harry. Come on in, Harry. And hi to you. Now you can plainly see that old Sam here is very short, because I have to be way down here to talk to Sam. Mm-hmm. While Harry, on the other hand, is so tall, I have to go way up here to look him in the face. Right? So you can plainly see the difference. Sam is short, while Harry is tall. Right? Oh, wait a minute. I guess I got that wrong. Actually, Harry is the short one, while Sam is tall. No. I was right the first time, really, because it is Sam is the short one, while Harry is the tall one. No. Harry is short, while Sam is tall. No, actually, the tall is the short one, while short is the tall one. Wait a minute. Now, there's one thing I'm sure of, and that's that one of you is supposed to be short. No. That's no good either, because one of you is supposed to be tall. Now listen, you guys. One is short and one is tall, because otherwise, how can I explain about tall and short when you're going up and down like that? Just a second. There's going to be a short pause here while I do some tall talking. Come on, you guys. You're ruining the whole thing. I'm supposed to be talking about tall and short. You're going up and down like that. How can I explain about you're supposed to be tall and he's supposed to be short, or he's supposed to be short and he's supposed to be tall? Okay, friends. I'm going to try again. But this time I'm going to tell you about two other words, namely little and big. Now I've got two other fellows to help me this time, a couple of guys who don't keep changing size, you know. So first of all, there's Frank.
Hi there. I sure am happy I can be here to help Mr. Kermit.
Yeah, he's a cute little fellow, isn't he? Now on the other hand, over here is a fellow named Harold.
It's my pleasure to be here, buddy.
Okay, you can plainly see the difference, that Frank here is very, very little.
Boy, I certainly am.
Right, and it's pretty clear that Harold here is very, very big.
You betcha.
Okay, that's unnecessary, Harold. So now today we have talked about those two words, little and big. And some other time I'll tell you about another word, huge.